The process of embryo transfer is the last but the most critical step of in vitro fertilization. The embryo transfer, before we plan for the embryo transfer, we prep up the endometrium using progesterone and estradiol supplementation. And on the day of embryo transfer, first and foremost, we discuss with the patient what embryos are to be transferred, what is the grading and the staging of the embryo, and how many embryos the couple want to be transferred. Embryo transfer procedure typically is done in partial full bladder with the transabdominal ultrasound guidance. We ask the patient to have a partially full bladder. The cervix and the vagina are put under observation using the speculum, and then with the soft catheter we negotiate through the cervix after removing the cervical mucus. The embryos are typically placed in the mid cavity around 1 to 2 centimeter from the fundus of the endometrium, and as gently and without much manipulation we place the embryos, and then we retrieve out the inner catheter as well as the outer catheter and examine the catheter for any retained embryos. If there is any retained embryo, we can immediately transfer back the embryo in the endometrial cavity. Usually after embryo transfer, no bed rest is advised and the patient can immediately start ambulating and can get discharged and resume their usual activities after going home. 2 weeks down the lane, the patient can check for the pregnancy using the beta-HCG test. Thank you.